guys, Ligaya here, and welcome back to my channel. So today we are propagating dragon fruit plants. So I have success in propagating them. I did this 2 months ago. You want to see it? So that's what they look like now. So since I have success in doing it, I'm going to show you what I did. So this was the mother of all. So I got one, and then now it's gotten so big. So I'm trying to multiply them. And actually, I already started cutting them. So I got this one. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And actually, it's very easy to do, so I hope you enjoy this video. 5 of them, and we'll just water them. So if you wonder, if you're wondering what I use for dirt, so I just have compost, a mixture of compost, garden soil, and of course I added some sand for drainage, because they like to stay dry. All right, guys, that's it. And maybe in 2 months, they should be looking pretty good and start having some little babies, just like this one, right? As you can see, I'm gonna show it to you. There you go. Get some little babies in here. I hope you guys enjoy our video and see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.